Hey guys, this is the Bossman Channel once again, and we have this impressive UFO footage that you're going to want to share with everyone. This is really, really impressive. Please do share. This is ultimately important. This is the vector-shaped UFO we have been following on the internet, on the ISS, everywhere actually. And we found a user on Twitter, Davey, thank you very much. He posted a picture and he said, this object appeared on the ISS just now. You know what we did? We went to the Ustream website and we started looking for it, and we started looking and comparing his image with the images we were seeing, and then we found it, man. Look, it's coming up. It's gigantic. This has to be the size of a whole city, man. You know, look at the size of this object and look at the size of the ISS, man. So this object is like, you know, I imagine it's stationary coming up with Earth, and then it sees the ISS. Whoa, back off, man. We have an agreement with them. They're taping us. Let's get the fuck out of here. And that's exactly what they do. Take a look at that. They're going to back off. And you almost can see everything, you know, you can almost start to see the details from the UFO, but it seems kind of organic and blurred. We can't seem to make out its exact shape, but it seems to be triangular. Anyway, it just disappears. We're going to be zooming in and slow-moing this object, and I'm going to be comparing and showing you the NASA's logo and all about the V, the vector-shaped conspiracy. Thank you very much for watching. I want you to share this video right now. Hey guys, this is the Impossible Channel once again, and we have this impressive UFO footage which you're going to want to share with everyone. This is really, really impressive. Please do share. This is ultimately important. This is the vector-shaped UFO we have been following on the internet, on the ISS, everywhere actually. And we found a user on Twitter, Davey, thank you very much. He posted a picture and he said, this object appeared on the ISS just now. You know what we did? We went to the Ustream website and we started looking for it, and we started looking and comparing his image with the images we were seeing, and then we found it, man. Look, it's coming up. It's gigantic. This has to be the size of a whole city, man. You know, look at the size of this object and look at the size of the ISS, man. Anyway, so this object is like, you know, I imagine it's stationary coming up with Earth, and then it sees the ISS. Whoa, back off, man. We have an agreement with them. They're taping us. Let's get the fuck out of here. And that's exactly what they do. Take a look at that. They're going to back off, and you almost can see everything, you know.